Comes in motion again. This time it's Watson in the pocket. Shoots it downfield for Cain again, who makes a diving catch for a touchdown. His second tonight.
Back to pass. Looking deep. Going to Cain one more time. Cain gathers it in the end zone. Touchdown. Two long strikes to Deon Cain. This one of 37. And Clemson extends the lead to 20-7 over Louisville.